All right, so we're back from Hawaii. We had an amazing time. It was so awesome in so many ways. It just we don't want to be back. It's sad. There's kids. There's chores. There's bills. There's jobs. Oh, just want to go back to Maui. So I know how exciting. It's so exciting to watch other people's vacation footage, right? No, it's not. It's really boring. So I'm not gonna even. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use the annotations. I'm trying to learn how to use them. So what I'm going to give you guys the option to watch the videos. I am putting up three videos that are from our vacation. The first video is of me doing a backflip off a giant boat in the giant ocean. You believe it? You don't believe it? If you do, click right here to watch that video. Annotation, go. Click on that. You just got to click on it. It'll take you right to the video. Okay. Second video is going to be of me and Sexy Phil boogie boarding. Now, the waves weren't as good on this day. They were kind of smaller, but we were having a blast. And this one's a pretty good footage of us both catching a wave and riding in together. A few times, we didn't get it on video, but we were like giving each other five as we were riding the waves in. And there's like all these girls on the beach, and they're like, oh! And people were like eating hot dogs, and there's fireworks going off. We didn't get any of that on film. But if you want to see me and Sexy Phil riding a wave together, click right here. Annotation, pop. Click on that and it'll take you right to the video. And the last video I threw up, which was pretty fun, is me and my wife, Katie Lett. We are on that plane landing in Maui. And the plane was huge. It was on Hawaiian Airlines. And there was literally like 16 people on this whole flight that could hold like 8,000 people. That could be over-exaggerated a little bit. Anyways, it's pretty cool. It just shows us, you know, on the plane. My wife's way nervous. She's, like, shaking. And I'm, like, brave. I'm, like, Jacques Cousteau. And I'm, like, Leave It to Beaver and Paul Bunyan all in one. I'm not sure how that makes sense. It's pretty fun, though. That video will be right here. Annotation up here. Ba-doo. Click on that, and you can go watch that video. So there's three videos you can watch from our vacation. If you want to watch them all, then you're going to have to rewind this video and click on the little annotations when they popped up. Okay, so we're back home. Regular video processing should be up soon. My editing is not working for some reason. I don't know. I guess I got sand in my Windows Movie Maker. I think it's time to upgrade. Okay, I'm out of here. We'll see you guys.